Afghanistan's chief executive Abdullah Abdullah on Wednesday said most Afghans are against Talibanization of their country. He made the remarks on the sidelines of the India-Afghanistan International Trade and Investment Show in India's financial capital, Mumbai. Afghan people are against the Talibanization of the nation, said Afghanistan's chief executive Abdullah Abdullah on Wednesday. Abdullah made the remarks on the sidelines of the second annual India-Afghanistan International Trade and Investment Show being held in India's financial capital, Mumbai. He said that it will be in the best interest of the country if the Taliban shunned violence and entered the political process.
The people of Afghanistan are against Talibanization of the country, but at the same time, the people understand that if Taliban give up violence, in links with the terrorist groups, in inter-political process, that's in the best interest of the country.
Despite several recent efforts and calls by the Afghan government for peace talks, Taliban in August attacked Ghazni city, killing at least 150 soldiers and 95 civilians. The attack was a five-day siege in the strategically important city after intense battle unfurled between the Taliban and Afghan forces to control the area.